Sensors have become key elements of today's society, but their use is limited in the field of biosensing, where there are no solutions that include universal and versatile label-free detection systems. The idea behind this proposal consists of developing, testing, and validating fiber optic sensors based on Lucy mode resonance for microRNA detection through the adequate selection of specific biomarkers associated to rheumatic diseases. MicroRNA are short non-coding RNA single strands that can facilitate the early diagnosis or control of an illness, as well as be used for therapeutic purposes in patients suffering from rheumatoid arthritis. This project is coordinated by Public University of Navarra with expertise in optical fiber sensor fabrication and also partnered by Making Genetics with vast knowledge in novel biomarker discovery.